Hello to all. I am Dr. Basna, Assistant Professor, College of Agriculture Sciences, Tirthankar Mahavir University, Moradabad. Today's topic is spoilage in eggs and eggs product. That is under the course BAG 614, Principle of Food Science and Nutrition. So let's begin with today's presentation. So as we have already discussed, the food spoilage, it refers to the damage or destruction of food so as to make it undesirable for human consumption. Spoilage basically due to the physical damage that is caused by cutting, bruising, bursting, freezing of food items. It is also caused by the mechanical damage, which is caused by the insect, bird and animal bites. And it is also due to the enzymatic activity in the food, and the growth of spoilage due to the growth of spoilage microorganism, or we can say the growth of microorganism or pathogenic microorganism in the food. And the most common factor of food spoilage is improper environment condition or storage condition of the food items. The proper food items, particular food items, should allow to store, transport, or we can say marketing or handling at the proper condition which is required by the food product. So these are the basic cause of food spoilage. The spoiled food may transfer the spoilage organism to the fresh food and result or in spread of spoilage. That is a kind of cross contamination in which one spoiled food can contaminate the other fresh uncontaminated food product by the transfer of microorganism. And these microorganism result in increase of amount of loads and lots of waste food items. So what is the spoilage in eggs? Basically, these are contaminated by the fresh laid eggs, which are sterile, and these are contaminated by the fecal matter of hen by the nest, by washing water. If it is contaminated, it can also contaminate the fresh eggs, and by handling of eggs, if the person who is handling the eggs, if it his hand are contaminated, so the contamination, or we can say the cross contamination, may occur in the eggs and by the other material in which eggs are stored. So these are the basic process, or we can say the factors of contamination. If a total number of microorganism per shell of hens eggs has been reported to the range 1000 to 1 crore, and with the average of 1 lakh microorganisms. So these are the microorganisms. These are mainly present in the surface of eggs. Salmonella is the basic main species which is found in the shell or inside the egg, and this is the main microorganism which contaminate the eggs. And non-microbiological spoilage of eggs, these include the loss of moisture and hence loss of weight of the long-term storage of the egg. There may be a changes in the physical state of egg content also occur during the long-term storage, and these are the basic impact of if we store egg for the long-term storage. These include the thinning of egg white and breaking the yolk membrane. As the yolk membrane weaken and break, the yolk become flat and homogeneously mix in the egg white. So this condition arise only when we store egg for the longer period of time. Third is microbial spoilage of egg. In order to cause spoilage of shell of egg microorganism, these must contaminate the shell, which penetrate through the pores of shell and reach to the inner membrane. Inner membrane, egg white and egg yolk that grow here, that is the main factor to the grow. The microorganism found nutrition from egg protein and fat, and they grow there. These are the main region to grow. Some microorganism can not grow egg white but can grow rapidly in the egg yolk because of the nutrient they find, the best nutrient they can grow, best temperature they can grow in that. Changes in the storage temperature that facilitate penetration of organism through shell and hence facilitate microbial spoilage through their growth. This is further divided in various types. First one is bacterial spoilage of egg. Bacteria are the most common factors that spoil any organism than mold. Bacteria can cause rot in egg. When bacteria grow within the egg, they decompose the content and form byproducts. These result in characteristic odor, appearance and color from which various microorganisms acquire their name. There are various like green rot that is due to the Pseudomonas fluorescens. They create the green egg color in egg white and exposed, fluorescently exposed in the presence of UV light. In later stage, spoilage egg yolk distinguish and mask green color in the egg white. Colorless rot, these are caused due to the Pseudomonas, Acetobacter, Acinetobacter and coliform. These are also these are colorless and spoil the egg yolk. Black rot, that is due to the Proteus, Pseudomonas and Acromonas. Egg yolk blacken and cause the egg yolk black color and then break down to give the whole egg content muddy brown color. Pink rot, that is due to basically the Pseudomonas species and it is usually occur at the later stage of green rot. They are similar to colorless rot except pink coloration occur in the egg yolk and white in the presence of UV light. Red rot, that is due to the Serotia marcescens species. These eggs are distinguishedly by a rot dissociations of egg white and surface of the yolk is ammonical and putrefied. It present the putrefied odor. The custard rot, this is basically Citrobacter and Proteus vulgaris species. In this rot, the yolk is increased in crust with custard like material and occasionally have a green or olive color pigment. The albumin became thin and orange coloration. The orange color shown in this type of rot. Next one is fungal spoilage. The fungal spoilage goes through the various stages. The pin spot mounding. In this case, the small compact colonies of mold appear in the shell and usually just inside the shell, or we can say in the just upper layer of the egg white. The color of pin spot varies with the type of mold. For example, Cladosporium give black color spot and Sporotrichum give pink color spot. These are the spot which are shown in the inner layer of shell. The superficial fungal spoilage, this occur if eggs are stored in atmosphere at high humidity. If we store any type egg in the high humidity area, this type of fungal represent in the eggs. In this case, mold grow on the shell in the form of whiskers. The fungal rotting in this this is the final stage of egg spoilage by the mold. In this case, the mycelium of the mold grow through the pores and cracks in the shell, and gelling of the egg white may occur and color spot may be produced. The hypha of mold grow through the yolk membrane and rupture it and mix with a homogeneous mixture and it show the white color. Mold causing spoilage of egg include the Penicillium, Sporotrichum, Mucor, Butyris, Alternaria and Thamnidium. These are the spoilage of eggs. That's all for today presentation. Thank you.